What the hell are army planes doing on a carrier?
Well, Mr. Browning, the commander of those bombers? Lieutenant Colonel James Doolittle. Maybe the best pilot in the world. And he intends to launch his planes off the Hornet, strike Tokyo, and then land in Free China.
Captain?
Enemy pickets 50 miles out. They're gonna blow our cover.
Every mile we get Doolittle closer to Japan is fuel he can use to get the hell out of there. But I'm not gonna risk these carriers.
What do we tell Doolittle?
The truth.
But if we bomb Tokyo, we'll be the first enemy in Japan's history to hit their home territory. If any of you want to bow out, now's your chance.
We all want to fly, sir.
Man your planes. I'll see you all in China.
They can't take off. Certainly not with the load, and they sure as hell can't land.
$10 says they don't make it off the deck.
Yeah, I'll take that bet.
Evening, gents.
What's going on, Captain?
You sound like air raid sirens to me.
Hey, Captain.
陛下、こちらです。防空壕の方へ。